Good afternoon. Good afternoon, and thank you for coming to Koerner Hall and the Telus Center. My name is Mervon Mehta. It's my great pleasure to welcome back to the stage, I think for the fourth time since we opened Koerner Hall, the wonderful Stewart Goodyear, who got his start right here at the Royal Conservatory, taking classes with James and Agnesen, the dean of the Glenn Gould School. And of course, he's gone on to an international career and always comes up with some very interesting programs, including the 13-hour all Beethoven sonata marathon. How many of you were here for that? Oh, quite a few, quite a few. It was a tour de force and let us listen to Beethoven in a way we probably have never listened to him before, so we were thrilled to do the world premiere of that. And today you have another world premiere, a new piece written by Stewart Goodyear that is generously supported by Phil and Eli Taylor. So thank you to the Taylors for commissioning this work as part of our Canada sesquicentennial celebration here at the Conservatory. And thank you to Stewart for taking the bait and writing a new piece. We'd also like to thank Invesco, who's the series sponsor for all of our piano concerts. And tonight's concert is also sponsored by Mr. Brayton Polka. So thank you, Mr. Polka, for your support ongoing every year for the past several years. It's my great pleasure to welcome back to you to Koerner Hall once again, Mr. Stewart Goodyear.